T-Mac, Tim McCready does it here tonight. Yes. Dave, I'll get right down to you.
Pour that on the ground so you don't pour it on us. You know, this was a long time coming. You've been coming out here and you steadily get a little better, a little better. And then on a big weekend like the Show Me, you win for the first time here at Lucas Oil Speedway. Tell me what you're thinking.
We're a little off in the heat, and thanks to Philip and Colin and Derek, all these guys. Justin's here, Labonte. They took a chance on me because they were winning races long before I showed up, and I just want to thank them all for putting me in a seat in the Sweeters Plus car. It's a lot of fun when you hit it right.
You know, you were really, really good on the restarts late in the race. Was that something that you built into this car that you felt you would need?
Well, we were very good last night on a restart. We had that one, and I fell from third back, and tonight we just figured it was a little more moisture in the car and the track, and it probably helped us a little bit, so Integra shocks and Pro Power, or not Integra, sorry, Penske shocks, Pro Power. I'm used to been with Integra for a while, but Penske's been bringing us through, and everybody that does this, it's an amazing program when it hits right. I wasn't probably as smooth with everybody as I'd like to be, but I was getting beat up back there myself, so it's kind of hard to do, and you race hard, and we're just thankful that the crowd came out, and it's an enthusiastic crowd, and this is the Mecca racing right here.
Got those late cautions, were you concerned?
Yeah, Jimmy Owens is a professional, and he'll have more wins here than I ever probably will, so yeah, you're always worried, and I thought he's gonna probably roll around that cushion and pull my pants down, but I just figured I'd stick to where I was at, and if he beat me, I'd shake his hand and tell him he did a great job, because anytime you can beat him and Don and these guys that are on this tour, man, cherish it, because this tour is damn hard.
Well, he's gonna celebrate a happy winner. T-Mac, all the way from New York.
He's around the front of the car. And his first win here at Lucas Oil Speedway. His third of the year, and I tell you what, he'll set himself up for a good starting spot here tomorrow night for the 25th annual Show Me 100. As we will catch up here briefly, trying to get